self. And in this next piece, Denise the Cren takes a solo with the choir, providing choral backing, John Simcox is on the guitar. And the piece is called Eres Tu, Touch the Wind. Its words are used by a Spanish man, and he entered it in the Eurovision Song Contest in 1973. It was placed second. So with Denise, Eres Tu.